Piquet to Xavi. Xavi turned back as he does so well and just laid it for Pedro. It's a wonderful finish from Pedro, reminiscent in fact of a goal that Pedro scored against Real Madrid in the Clásico a couple of seasons ago. Pedro celebrates. Barcelona are 3-0 up. Now Atletico Bilbao are throwing men forward. Idaho in towards Llorente. Llorente's turn. Lovely turn for Llorente. Llorente goes to ground. And Llorente feels he should have had the penalty. And at first glance, he may well have had a point, Llorente. Interesting to see the replay again. It was Piquet that was alongside him. Piquet looks as if nothing's happened. Munain is convinced that something certainly did happen. Well, Piquet certainly had an arm out. I'm not sure if maybe Llorente made a meal of it, though. Well, there's definitely a tug on the shirt. Big question marks whether he'll be able to follow Pep Guardiola. Well, on Pep Guardiola's swan song even, it's going rather well for Barcelona. It's a half time here at the Calderon. It's Barcelona 3, Athletic Bilbao 0. Well, San Jose and Toquera are also warming up down there. So too Gabi Londo. Busquets to Iniesta. Iniesta is taken down by Ander Herrera, who's trying to sneak away from him. While Athletic have come out with a different plan and two new men on the pitch, both Inigo Perez and Ander Herrera, with the intention to push Barcelona back and have done so. It's a lovely ball. It's a wonderful pass. Pinto's off his line. And it's just wide of the post. And maybe that was the opportunity that Barcelona really, really needed. Unable to take it, and just when I was about to say that the key from Barcelona's point of view would have been to look at the scoreboard and realise that 6 or 7 minutes had gone by without anything happening, that was the opportunity. It's a lovely pass from Ander Herrera, and there was nothing wrong with the run. It was perfectly timed. Ibai got there, seemed to do the right thing in terms of the clip over the top of Pinto. It's the right decision. It wasn't executed the way that he would have liked. Barcelona's, in case you're interested, their starting lineup tonight, 58.5 million. Of course, they, like Athletic, an awful lot of youth teams in their squad, including Lionel Messi, who costs nothing but is probably worth more than anyone else. Here is Messi into the area. It's a lovely run for Messi all the way through. Messi cuts it back. It's a great save from Gorka, who reacted with his leg. Yellow card for Andres Iniesta for the handball. The forearm of Ander Herrera. This is the run from Leo Messi inside his own half, away from a couple of men who clashed into each other, away from a third. Beyond a fourth, into the area. Great save from Gorka. What a goal that would have been. Busquets goes off. The Athletic Bilbao fans tell him exactly what they think of him. Barcelona squeezing bit by bit and denying space to Athletic Bilbao. It's nicely worked, and there is now space on the right-hand side if Athletic can find it. Lovely footwork from Ibai Gomez. It's a lovely ball as well towards the far post. What a good chance that was. And there it goes. You feel that that may well be the end of it. It was Arteneche who'd come up from the back. Ibai Gomez, wonderful delivery. Outside their boot towards the far post, and really and truly should have been the goal, or at the very least should have drawn a save from Pinto. And there it is, it's the full-time whistle. Barcelona have won the Copa del Rey for 2011-2012. In the end, it was relatively comfortable, and in the end, football has again been cruel for Athletic Bilbao. Pep Guardiola bows out with a victory against Athletic Bilbao in the Copa del Rey, the same way that he started winning things as Barcelona coach. 14 titles later, Guardiola departs Barcelona, and he departs as a winner. Barcelona have won the Copa del Rey. Athletic Bilbao season that promised so much has ended with two defeats in two finals. Ultimately though, Barcelona have just been too good for Athletic. Xavi Hernández is the man who stands it up, and it's Xavi Hernández who lifts the final trophy of the Pep Guardiola era. 14 trophies in four seasons, the most successful Barcelona side in history. It is, without doubt, the end of an era. Barcelona have bet on continuity. They've bet on the continuation of an idea. Guardiola's number two, Tito Villanova, there he is, will be the coach next season. But there will be no replacing Pep Guardiola. This team will find it very, very, very hard to emulate what they have done. In fact, they've been unable to emulate what they did this season with Guardiola still in charge. It will be a very, very, very tough task for them.
And congratulations to Barcelona, Copa del Rey winners for 2012. A fitting farewell for Pep Guardiola, a record 14th trophy at the end of his 4 years in charge of the Blaugrana. That's all we have time for this evening. Of course, the Tour de France continues tonight on SBS 1 and HD. Still in Belgium, Stage 2 takes the peloton from Vise to Tournai. And you can follow the race online at sbs.com.au/cyclingcentral. Thanks for your company this evening from the team and the World Game.